Today is Tuesday, somewhere in October, and I'm drawn to painting between abstract and figurative. And then at the moment, I'm very drawn to the feminine. They come from my sketchbooks, 50 individual works here that I'm going to work through. Some of them I will pick, and some of them I won't. So here we go. I'm going to smoke a bit of this here, and I'm going to sketch out, and I'm going to paint.